They're hoping Nelson's column will be completely ready in time for Trafalgar Day in a few weeks' time. Today's sneak preview, though, shows a man cleaner and fitter than he's been since his last clean-up 20 years ago. His good arm, which was damaged by lightning, has been repaired, and decades of pigeon droppings have been removed. Stonemasons reckon the monument is as good now as it was when it was erected 140 years ago.